They said they'd never die. My grandmother told me. She told me. There was an island covered with a ruined city out there in the middle of the Pacific. And boats from Rivermouth put in there. Captain Marsh said, you had to see how beautiful it was, how rich. They dropped their nets into the water and the fish would just swim towards them. They held their rituals in the net sheds, inhuman things. And they're meeting in there again now!